Sunshine Pond. And headed for Deer Pond, the western shore of Deer Pond. Got a ways to go. It's almost 4 o'clock. We got at least 2 more hours, depending on how bad it is. So can't dilly-dally too long. Make my way along the western shore of Deer Pond and then cut over to the live or set old hunter's camp. No, I'm not bored. Nest. Brown speckled eggs. You can see in there. I don't want to stay too long. A throat squirrel, maybe? I don't know. It's not a thrush. Probably not another one. Okay. I don't want to disturb it for too long. Let's get out of here. This is what I think I'm going to be going through a lot of. Wet conifer stuff. I'm feeling. Much for the opening anymore. That's the last look at sunshine. Take a few pictures, maybe. Okay. Might get into some hairy stuff now. Take this out. Damn thing was biting my lip. Easier said than done. Here. You can see. I was going to encounter. Track. She's very hard to believe given conditions I'm traveling here. Thank you. It's a dry meadow, not a wet meadow. Really. Go back. Go back. Go back. Go back. Go back. Go back. Looks like it didn't last very long. Did not last long. Thank you. keeping southwest, roughly. Thank you. Might be a good place to force it to do some. Alright, I'll take some private time. I'll be back soon, okay?